Hello, welcome to my another session. In this session, I have a talk about the male accessory glands or male reproductive accessory glands. What are reproductive accessory glands? As I told in my earlier videos, those glands help in the process of reproduction. These glands are known as the male reproductive accessory glands. In case of human, the male reproductive accessory glands are three in number. One may be the seminal vesicle, second one is the prostate gland, third one is the bulbourethral gland, also known as the Cowper's gland. These glands are present in different location, as you see in this figure. The seminal vesicle, which is two in number, one pair, or it is the paired gland. The prostate gland, it is one pair, means it is the single gland, and the bulbourethral gland, which also a paired gland, two in number. So now come to the seminal vesicle. The seminal vesicle, which present posterior side of the urinary bladder. The duct of seminal vesicle is received by the urethra after ampulla. After receiving of the duct of seminal vesicle, the urethra forms short ejaculatory duct, which passes into the prostate gland. The secretion of seminal vesicle accounts for 60% of semen volume. It means that more than 50% of semen is secreted by the seminal vesicle. The secretion of seminal vesicle is yellowish viscous alkaline fluid, which contains fructose sugar, ascorbic acid, coagulating enzymes like vesiculase and prostaglandin. The fructose, which present only in the seminal vesicle of our body. That's why it helps for the detection of rape case. Now come to the prostate gland. The prostate gland, which present, as you see here, inferior to the urinary bladder, and some portion of the urethra, which is surrounded by the prostate gland. The secretion of prostate gland accounts for 1/3 of the semen volume. And the secretion of prostate gland, which is milky and slightly acidic because it contains citrate and several enzymes like fibrinolysin and acid phosphatase. The secretion of prostate gland, which activates the sperm. In older ages, the prostate gland may enlarge, or the enlargement of prostate gland in older ages causes the constriction of urethra, and which causes the painful urination. Now come to the bulbourethral gland. The bulbourethral gland, which present inferior to the prostate gland, or the bulbourethral gland, which present at the region of the root of the penis or at the region of the urogenital diaphragm. It is also a one-paired gland, and which secretion is the thick and clear mucous fluid. The secretion drains into the penile urethra or spongy urethra prior to the ejaculation. So secretion of these glands, which help for the transport of semen, transport of sperm. The secretion of bulbourethral gland, which neutralizes the acidic part of the urethra. The secretion of prostate gland, which activates the sperm, and the secretion of seminal vesicle, which provide the nutrition to the semen. So these are the different glands which helps for the process of male reproduction. So that's why these are known as the male accessory glands. Thank you for watching.